おかえり、ドクター。
Hello guys, and welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'll review Granny.
騎馬警官グラニー、君の声に呼ばれて駆けつけたよ。安心して、今日から君のこと、私が全力で守るから。
She is a 5-star limited edition operator. You can only get her by the event Granny and the Knight's Treasure. Granny is a defensive 1-block vanguard that obtain 1 DP after every kill, and refunds the original DP cost when retreated. Her attack is a little less respect to Vigna, but with outstanding HP and defense, she can resist more in fight. Her talent, Mounted Police, will obtain percentage of physical dodge to all vanguards when she is deployed. Her first skill, Defense Up Gamma, is a simple defensive skill that obtain percentage of defense. Her second skill, Pressed Attack, is her powerful point that will reduce by 1 her attack range, but her attack and defense will increase it by percentage. Block plus 1 and can attack all blocked enemies. Let's see about base buffs. The first is Vanguard Expert Alpha. When this operator is assigned to be the trainer in the training room, Vanguard Operator's specialization training speed will be increased by 30%. And when she reaches Elite 2, there will be upgrade. Instead of 30%, it will be 50%. Summing up, Granny is very powerful defensive Vanguard that obtain DP on kill, and with her talent that will obtain survivability to all Vanguards. With her second skill, that has a good initial SP, you can use the skill quickly after deployment, and with its long duration, you can get enough DP to deploy your squad in time. And considering you can get all her potential from the event, so her final cost is only 11, she has very high performance and versatility. I highly recommend you to use her. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.